Hello, my name is Johnny. I am a street photographer in Wenzhou. Today we're here at Longgang. We are going to be doing some Chinese traditional art that is rice sculpture and paper cutting. So, come follow me.
Hello,
Yeah, I like how the colors look and how they created this on the sculpture here.
这个用在哪里？
像中国宴它是代表着一种正气凛朗的这么一个寓意，然后大多数都会放在办公室或者是书房内。夹竹漆器现在在市场上也越来越受大众的青睐，我们也希望能够把这个非遗文化能够好好的传承下去。
So right now we are doing some rice sculpturing. He's using a rice clay to make all sorts of animals.
Bad, but it's okay.
It's art.
这东西都是住在那个民间的那个老人家住宿啊，好过去那个。 然后还有那个小孩子那个丢碎啊，都要做这样的东西。Okay,
so now we are done doing rice sculptures, so we're moving on to paper cutting. So now we're here, we're about to do some paper cutting.
老师，我们剪什么？我们剪传统的窗花。来，我们就最快的方法，三刀，你看哈，不能剪断哈。
Me how to cut different parts and different angles of the paper. I'm just watching him because I'm still kind of like, what's going on? Okay, so time to open. Oh, a nice little.
用传统的工艺与现代的手法结合，把艺术传承再创新。
I hope you guys enjoy this video. I had a wonderful time today here at Longgang. We did some rice sculptures, we looked at lacquerware, and we did great paper cutting. The most impressive thing for me today was the rice sculptures. The guy was doing a wonderful job showing me how to make these animals. And I learned a lot today. And I hope you guys did too.
主要的原则是什么？每一个环节要连，就叫环环相扣，像九连环一样。这就是说，把我们国人的心也是这样联合在一起的，因为它每个东西都有很多的一个含义。